Breaking news right now at 4. People in a Cape Coral neighborhood are wondering whether they're safe. Police, dive teams, neighbors, and now Wink News all working to find out what sparked a shooting that left one person dead on Northwest 25th Place in Cape Coral near El Dorado Parkway. And now this canal seems to be the focus of the investigation as detectives, some to be coming in and out of the home and then looking at the water. Hello, I'm Russ McCaskey.
And I'm Emma Heaton in for Amanda Hall. Wink News was first on the scene when neighbors were awakened by gunfire late last night. And now we're speaking to neighbors who are hoping to find out what happened near their homes. Wink News reporter Asha Patel joins us live. Asha, what does that scene look like right now?
Well, Emma, as you can see over my shoulder, clearly it is a very active scene right here. And as I'm turning my head, I'm noticing that there are canine units now on the scene. There's a dog sniffing around heading towards that canal. And like Russ said, this canal has been the focus all day long. Now, I'm not sure what or if they are looking for any clues to this shooting or investigation. As far as arrests, Cape Coral Police Department said the shooter is not at large and the public is not in any danger.
Neighbors living on Northwest 25th Place woke up Wednesday to caution tape, police cars and officers. Why? Because one person is dead.
Very odd, because this is a very quiet neighborhood.
Cape Coral police officers investigated the scene for hours, calling it a shooting, an isolated incident, and say the shooter is not at large. Ashley Ray came home from work and was shocked at what was happening at her neighbor's house.
Well, I stopped my car. Usually I just drive on in and get in the house and go to bed, but I stopped and I was like, what is happening right now? Like, and I think I saw like scuba divers over there. I'm like,
that's right. Divers. Our Wink News crew was here when one diver was searching the canal. The canal that's been a big focus. You can see from this aerial view from our Wink News drone, officers and detectives looking through bushes near the canal. Ray tells us all the neighbors know each other. They take walks together, wave hello. But now, she's worried.
I didn't realize it was my neighbor or something happening at my neighbor's house. And I come out here all the time, like late at night and stuff, and put my garbage out or do anything like that. So now I'm kind of leery to even leave my house at night.
Now, the law enforcement presence is growing on this scene. I just saw Lee County Sheriff's Office get on scene, and in the beginning, I told you guys we are seeing canine units. But all morning long, and since I've been here since 11 a.m., this has been the focus for Cape Coral Police Department. We are not too sure what they're doing there since their cars are blocking, but we are pressing them for answers as to, was anyone arrested? What's the identity of the person who died? We're going to stay on top of this story, and we'll be sure to bring you the latest. But I'm reporting live in Cape Coral. Ash Patel, Wink News.